The search is on tonight for a sex offender missing here in Austin. Now, here is his picture. He's Augustin Rocha III. Rocha's a sex offender, a registered sex offender, convicted of aggravated sexual assault of a child. He's registered to be living at his father's home in central Austin, but police say he has not been there for more than 2 weeks.